Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Fresh lava from multiple fissures snaking out of Hawaii's Mount Kilauea has prompted officials to evacuate new suburbs as lava flows creep closer to homes and holiday rentals. So where are the latest evacuations on Big Island? In a tragic twist of fate, it has emerged that the newly evacuated area was rebuilt after being devastated by an explosive eruption of Kilauea residents and holidaymakers in the vacation land development and adjacent Kapoho community were told to leave after officials observed the lava picking up speed and heading towards the area. There are concerns over the lava flow cutting off a key traffic route into the area, making later evacuation or rescue difficult. Hawaii County Civil Defense issued this warning today. Residents in the Kapoho area, including Kapoho beach lots and vacation land, are advised to evacuate. You are at risk of being isolated due to possible lava inundation of beach road. Lava has already cut off a larger road, Highway 132, and around 2,500 people have had to evacuate their homes in the Leilani Estates and Lanipuna Gardens suburbs of Lower Pahoa. The area is suffering severe communication outages due to downed power and phone lines, reinforcing the decision to begin evacuation before emergency struck. Residents were urged to stay tuned to local radio stations for further updates. The number of residents being evacuated from the Kapoho and vacation land areas is not yet known, but it encompasses approximately 500 homes. This is the latest development in the unfolding chaos caused by Kilauea. On the 28th day of what geologists are calling one of the biggest upheavals in a century from this highly active volcano. A state of emergency has been refreshed by Hawaii County Mayor Harry Kim, allowing for a further 60 days of temporary shelters and other relief projects to proceed on an expedited basis, without the reviews and permits normally required. It is estimated that 128 structures on Big Island have been destroyed, approximately 75 of which are homes. The island's geothermal plant was inundated with lava this week, after officials raced to cap the wells which run thousands of meters into the Earth's core to tap into extremely hot water and steam, used to run turbines and produce 25% of the Big Island's electricity. This period of explosive activity is being cited as an unprecedented event, as there are two eruptions occurring simultaneously, the eruption at its summit crater and along a 6-mile string of 24 fissures down the volcano's east flank. Ash plumes periodically pouring from the summit have spouted high enough into the atmosphere to be carried far over the Pacific Ocean, with observers in the Marshall Islands, Micronesia, and Guam detecting traces of VOG, volcanic smog, a sulfurous gas likened to battery acid. This period of activity began on May 3rd. Though Kilauea has in fact been in a constant state of eruption since 1983. No fatalities have been reported, but one man was seriously injured when he was hit in the leg by a lava bomb.